I think I'd have to look at the healthcare. I would say that would be a big issue for me, because coming from a country where healthcare is free a lot of the time, and here it's not, and here are there's some incredible restrictions, I'd want to look at that, because in these economic times where things are unbelievably hard, I think that needs to be looked at throughout the spectrum and throughout the various demographic of ages, because there's a big need, and the money isn't there, and it's not going into research. So that's what I'd look at.